Prince. Today I'm going to show you how to reset the Infinix Smart 7, which is S6517 password and FROP. I'm using CM2SP3 2.208 beta version, so here there is no Infinix Smart 7, so I'm going to use the SoC, which is the CPU of the phone. I'm leaving it in Firefly, then I click connect. While I hold the volume up and down, if I plug in the USB charger, that is the USB of the phone, waiting for device to plug. Hold the volume up and down.
Hello?
Okay, now you can identify. Identify them. Why it is so short is because I untick software information and device information. So then you click wipe and click wipe user data. Then you click format now. You will not unplug the device on this process, or you will leave the device plugged. As you can see, all done by CM2SP3, the beta version 2.20. Okay, wiping and FROP done already. Now you can click reboot or power off, but leaving reboot, then click disconnect, then the device reboots automatically, then password and FROP is already gone. So that will be all for now. Thank you for choosing Dynasonic. Have a lovely day and stay tuned for this type of update.